By using Process Simulate reachability tools, you can easily define AGV target points within the robotic cell. While moving the AGV along his path, the robotic locations will be dynamically colored. After seeing a target point where all process locations are reachable, we can place fixtures and other layout elements. Collision validation is an essential part. The AGV may carry large pieces and bodies might extend its volume. Moreover, variable height position increases collision complexity and must be verified. A static 2D environment can provide only a partial analysis, which leads to high risk. In addition to layout validation, Process Simulate virtual commissioning capabilities prove the logic sequence by using hardware-in-the-loop or software-in-the-loop solution. Here, on the right side, you can see the Siemens HMI panel. Any significant event can be analyzed on both sides, the virtual production and the automation network. The AGV reaches the station's entry point. Door opens. AGV moves to up position. Fixture closes. In TIA Portal Online mode, we can see the logical sequence at the left side and the internal block elements on the right. All the automation signals are mapped to Process Simulate signals based on their addresses. Once I trigger the screen to move from close to open, it is reflected in the graphics and on the automation network. Let's move to auto mode. Here, the operator defines the process recipe. He specifies the customer or project and selects a 3 or 6 battery pack. Based on the operator job sequence, AGVs are assigned and ready to start. In this demo, we use Siemens CMove libraries as the AGV fleet management tool and CCAR as the production programming standard. In the physical commissioning phase, we have a limited number of prototypes and a stressed out environment. Therefore, it is almost impossible to run and analyze multiple cycles and various recipes. Process Simulate virtual commissioning provides a full digital twin model that can be used to explore multiple cycle simulation, edge cases, and extreme conditions.